This is an early beta demo exclusively for you. Well, thank you. Bugs will try to hunt you down, and performance issues will be waiting for you on the next corner. Don't let them catch you. But if they do, try to smash all the keys to get over them. If that does not work, probably rebooting the application should do. Enjoy! Ray Knight Creations. Loading. Hello, everybody, and welcome to FreezeME for PC! Alright, let's select a file here. Now, I do have one file with one of the golden cubes. I was testing out the game and controls and all that kind of good stuff, and we should be good to go. So, let's go into file 2, since apparently I can't delete the first file. Like it says, you can delete a file, but it doesn't work for some reason, so I can't do anything about that. But, besides that, let's hop right into this. Play! It was a sunny day. R and M went for a walk, when suddenly... Hey look, R! Let's see who gets to the top of that hill faster! They call me Fat the Cat! Don't really know why! I'm going to create a free dog world! Mwahaha! A mysterious, a monstrous and enormous, also a bit chubby, cat fell from the sky! Fat the Cat took M and ran away, jumping into what seemed Time Warp Vortex weird thingy and then disappeared. Help me! Help me! R did not hesitate and quickly jumped into what seemed a Time Warp Vortex weird thingy and also disappeared. And that's how it all began. Okie dokie, let's do this. Sunshine Valley. Alright, let's see what this game is made of. I know you want to quickly find your friend, but do you even know how to jump? Maybe you should close this message and press P or start button to bring the controls menu and get familiar with them. You just saying it. Okay. I totally read that crappy like. And the text got smaller all of a sudden. That pig! Mr. Pig! Come back! Mr. Pig! Don't believe me. I have so many questions. So, the running controls in this game are rather smooth. It only takes about, like, it doesn't take very long for the controller to respond for me. So that's always good. I'm having to support an Xbox One controller right now because my DualShock 4 wasn't working, so I went out and bought a Xbox One to record this. Not just this, it was a somewhat future investment, you know, controllers and all. But the game is running rather smooth for me, and I like it so far. It looks pretty cool. Mr. Pig, can you please stop, Mr. Pig? Why'd I stop in my tracks all of a sudden? What's going on here? Is it the hill? Is it the hill? Yeah, the hill was too large. Okay. Or it was too high up on a, you know what I mean. So, it wasn't letting me go up the hill. Were we supposed to do a race or something, sir? Okay, I totally know what we're supposed to do here. Basically, he stops right about here. There we go. We're gonna talk to him. Ah, camera, stay away from me. What? You don't know what cameras do? You know, it's pretty sad when you don't know what a camera does. On Fat the Cat domains, cameras can freeze things in time. Do you think I'm lying? Press the freeze mode button to activate the camera mode. Then, aim at any of these guys and press the action button. Okie dokie, let's do that. Okay, okay, there we go. Alright, here we go. Let's see, you want to kind of get over here. Gets a little bit of a extra space to take pictures of both these guys. There we go, we took two pictures of these guys. Beautiful. Now we're gonna jump on their heads. Oh, and I totally messed that up. Let me go back on there. Let's see. Jumping on these guys, it's not too hard, but you can't over jump it or undershoot it. But anyways, we got our first golden cube. Yeah! Loading. Sorry, my headset was a little too loud. For some reason, I was hearing the music really, really loud. Here in the hub world, for some reason, it really... really likes to lag for me. We completed that in 145.48 seconds. Would I like to save? For once, I'm going to say no, because just in case this recording fucks up, I will save later. But anyways, let's jump back in. On to the second one, which is, let's see, Burning Journey. Alrighty. Let's go into it already. Burning Journey. Now, I don't know if I'll be able to pull this one off, because I was trying to see where to do this mission from, like when I was playing it last, and I did not know how. So everything from this point on is pretty blind. I have no idea what to do on this. Let's see here. Well, at least go in some general direction. Oh wait, what's this stuff? What is this stuff? I've yet to even collect this kind of stuff. Looks like rubies of some sort, or diamonds, or emeralds, or whatever you want to call them. Let's go up here. Oh my goodness. What the frick? Sir, whoa. Did I kill him? I killed him. Wow. I honestly didn't think you can kill an enemy with your own body. That was weird. Wait, stop. Oh wait, we got more of these gem-like things. I'm gonna call them gems. Makes it easier for me. Okay, that guy is peed. So let's see. Let's take... Okay, hold on. Let's get out of that for a second. Whoa! Ow! He exploded! And I think she's tripping on LSD. Alright, can we climb these trees? Are they climbable? Like on these thingies? That is a no. Can I try the brown? No? Okay. That's okay. That is okay if we don't climb trees. Now, if you couldn't tell, this is very Nintendo 64 inspired. And it resembles a lot of the classic Mario games or other Banjo-Kazooie games. It kind of resembles Banjo-Kazooie in a sense, just a few things. But for the overall most part feel, it feels so much like an N64 game, but if it was modernized, basically. And that's pretty much what they're aiming for here. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, I want to thank Alfredo for sending me this game. I believe that's how you pronounce his name. Sorry if I didn't know. I know somebody else who says the name is just straight up Alfredo. But anyways, besides that, this mushroom is very jumpy. Holy crap. Alright, let's see. Okay, that's not what we want to do. That's okay though. Let's see, let's go... Is this a way we could go? I'm trying to figure out how to get up to that one platform. Like the golden cube we're actually going for here. Let's see, it's up there, so I don't know what to do in there, so we'll get to that eventually. Let's see. I believe the platforms are leading towards this way, so let's see. Okay, we are climbing up that apparently. This is weird. This is very weird. How do we get up there? I don't think we get up there quite yet. See if I can get a better view. Let's see how to get up there. If we can, that's a good question. Let's see. R, you are looking very nice today. Your model actually looks really cool. I like the model of R, except looks like she's doing some weird tongue thing. I don't know if anyone else is catching that. Maybe it's just me. I don't know where to go. So let's see. Let's try to accomplish something here. Oh my goodness, those are some black balls, I believe. Big old black balls. I shouldn't be joking around like this, but oh well. What is this? What is this platform? Teleport, select teleport hub. Whoa. Oh, this is so cool. I get to like do a teleport hub thing. Where are we going? I have no idea. Apparently my glasses went with me. I don't think this is where I wanted to go, but it is technically something. See, what is up here? Can I do some platforming up? No? Okay. Maybe I have to do it over here or something. No? Where do I go, game? I'm trying to okay, I know, I'm pretty stupid at this. I'm probably getting a bunch of, oh my god, do this, and I'm not doing it. Let's see, what is this over here? What is this contraption? There's actually a sign here, let's read it. Beware, smelly gas! This gas, apart from being extremely smelly, is incredibly powerful. Spilled it properly, all that kind of stuff. Alright, so let's see. Guess we'll try to climb. Oops. What's going on here? That is not what I want. That's a switch. What did the switch do? I don't know what that did. Nope. It's not wanting me to climb up there. Alright. Oh wait, these boxes! Okay. Maybe I should put it on the switch. Alright, Dar, let's move this box over there. Her hair moves pretty funny when I move things myself. It's almost like she's banging her head on the wood. Bam, 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 bam. Alright, can we put it on that or not? Whoa, what the frick? Boxes, work with me. What is going on here? I don't think that's doing it. What? Where'd the box go? Oh, it went back. Okay. Well, I guess I'll get back to this later. But for now, see, how do I really want to go for the mission I'm trying to go for here, but I don't know how to do it. Like, it doesn't seem logically possible to get up there. Let's try this platform I'm seeing over here moving. Maybe that'll do it. Maybe. The term maybe. Oh, Jesus. The sign. Look at this invisible wall. It's beautiful. It's not a Nintendo 64 classic-like game without an invisible wall. Shoot. I totally fail. I fail at life. That is not what I wanted. Okay. Maybe I can wall jump my way back up there. Yeah, I did. Sweet. Alright, so let's wait for this platform to get back. Jump! Hang in there, R. Hang in there. There we go. Alright. Okay, I totally failed again. What is wrong with me? There we go. Oh, shoot. I almost made it up there. Gosh darn it. Oh, what? What is going on? Stop. Oh, no. Ah, so close to getting up there. Stop. Oh, nope. This game isn't wanting me to. Alright. We'll do it the normal way. And by that, I mean jumping on shrooms, because that, once again, is a method. That is not what I want. Can I please jump on the shrooms, game? Stop. Okay, let's try going up here. There we go. It's working, and I failed. And I hurt myself somehow. I guess I went too high. Let's just use these platforms to get back up. There we go. Let's do a dive to get back there quicker, which might have been a bad idea, considering these dives are pretty powerful. Alright, here we go. Set it up. Alright, we're on our way. We are on our way. Oh, yes! Yes! Yes, all the yes. I'm up here. Things. You have no idea how happy I am. Oh, wow, those bounce. Holy crap. Oh, I see what these are inspired from. I'm guessing it's those, like, electrical ball things from Mario 64. Okay, that hurts. Enough of the enjoying it mint, or whatever you want to call it. I just need to get to the game. What is that doing? Will that free it? Yes, it frees it. Yes. I'm on a roll. I'm on a roll to Viridian City. Alright, see if we can pull this off, though. There is some fire over here I do not like the look of. Okay, I'm doing good so far. Okay. R, you jump really nice. A little too nice. There we go. Oh, okay, I'm almost there. There's some more fire, apparently. These turns. So these are like the fire sticks from Mario. Alright, let's just actually just walk around it. Maybe that'd be easier. Beautiful. Okay, that one's even more deadly. I'm guessing there's no way of jumping around it either, so we gotta be careful. There we go. And, yes! Got another golden cube! Woo! Alright, this is a fun game. I love it. It is so much fun. Hubition! Back to the hub, which loves to lag my computer for some reason. We finished that in... sweet Jesus. It took me 508 seconds. Oh my god. I am horrible. There's a pool here. I want to see what swim physics are like. Oh my god. How do I swim? Okay, I'm okay now. My health stays the same though, so if I go back into this game or this world, it's going to hurt me. It's going to hurt me. Seriously, that dropped down to 10 frames. My computer is so sad. By next year, I will have a... Oh, no. Wait, that is the one I'm going for. Okay. By next year, I will have a more powerful computer. So when this game comes out, I think they're aiming for about a summer release. I'll definitely be able to do this at higher settings and better graphics and all that kind of frick. Not that graphics entirely matter to me, but... I just don't want a laggy game. I'd love to record this as an LP in the future if it's not laggy. If it was like this, I can deal with it, no sweat. Like, I'd still do videos on it, like I am right now. I mean, shoot, I don't mind. But, yeah, so forth. But anyways, you know, one thing... I need to stop talking about myself. Let me talk about the game. One thing about this game that I really, really like is not only the music is amazing, but I also love the vibrant colors. It's so beautiful looking. I mean, Look how gorgeous everything looks. I was like, this is an indie game? Like, you know, this is made by, you know, just like a little small team of sorts or something like that. I'm not sure how many people work on this. Maybe it's not a small team. I saw names the other day somewhere. I was like, alright, so this is a certain amount of people work on this game. But anyways, to see how much this game is, how far it's came within a year or two's time, however long this has been in development, I was so surprised at how... Ouch. Okay, that does not feel good. Ouch, 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 ouch. For some reason, that didn't hurt me as much. That's good. Who the frick is this guy? How do you dare... Or bleh. How dare you come up here? Or how... I can't even read today. How dare... Speak. Speak, myself. How do you dare coming up here... Wait, is that how it says? How do you dare coming up here? You little human. I guess you came all the way up here to get my golden cube. You will have to defeat me then. Alright, apparently we're going to defeat this green tree man thing. He looks pretty fearsome, actually, for a kid's kind of game. Alright, let's see. Let's aim and take a picture if we can. There we go. Quit. And let's see. What? Oh, frick. He's not frozen anymore. That's not good. Let's see. Can I get him frozen again? Let's pick him up. Pick him up. Yes. Apparently, okay, that is not a good idea. That hurt. It hurt a lot. And that guy blew up. I don't think that did jack squat. Alright, let's take another picture. If we can. No? You want to take a picture, sir? You want your picture taken? Alright, I've got this guy. Just gotta throw him. Let's see. Will that do anything? Oh, when I died. I might be back. I will be back. Okie dokie, I'm back. And I've also got 3 health this go around, so hopefully I do a much better job at this. Alright, let's see. Let's stop you for a second. I'm pretty sure my punches and kicks don't do jack squat, but it's worth a shot. No, yes, no, maybe so. Alright, let's get out of here. That probably didn't do jack squat. It probably just beat him off. Alright, let's see. Let's turn around here for a second and stop you. Pick you up. Can I jump with you by any chance? No, okay. I can barely jump with the guy. Okay, that guy wants my D, even though I don't have one. I'm a girl. Let's hope I don't have one. Then it looked like it hurt him a little bit. It's hard to indicate if this guy has been hurt or not. Maybe that's just me, but I'd like a little bit of a better indication. Maybe, like, once again, maybe that's just me. Will it explode? Okay, that hurt me in the long run as well. That's not good. Stop you. And then stop you. Pick you up. And then throw you. Let's see. There we go. Okay, let's pick you up as well while we have the chance. And throw him as well. Hopefully I'm damaging him. I have no idea if I am though. Alright, we need to stop him again, so let's take a picture. I like this picture feature. I believe the picture feature was inspired by his girlfriend's love for photography. Like, she liked to take a lot of random pictures all the time. Or at least that's what I've read. Good old let's see. How do we... There we go. Actually, I might want to do that one more time. There we go. Let's pick him up really quickly. Throw him. You want to get away from these guys because they have a pretty big... area to blast you, so you want to be careful with that. There we go. Watch out, because he'll explode anyways. Yeah, you definitely gotta watch out for that guy right there. Once he's set off, he won't stop, even if he's frozen. There we go. Okay, that guy might explode. Did he explode already? Hey, that even hurt him. Cool. Let's see, is there a sign I could read telling me how to defeat this guy, or... That is a no. Okay. Alright. At least I know now. Let's go and pick him up. Throw him as well. That's all I can really do right now. I don't really know anything else I could do. There we go. Pick him up. And throw him. I'm pretty sure I'm making progress. I think. Let's stop him. Wait. I really don't know how to beat this guy. I hope I'm doing this correctly. I mean, platformers are my thing. You'd think I'd be doing this correctly. Let's throw him again and see if more explosions will hurt. I can't tell. I wish I knew. I so wish I knew. Alright, let's see. Let's stop you so I don't have to worry about you. And stop him. Pick him up. And toss him towards the big green giant. Will it do it? That will not do it, apparently. Wait, I have an idea, maybe. A small little idea. Alright, let's see. Let's take a picture. Let's take a picture again. And then, let's see, let's get behind this guy while we have a chance. And here we go. I'm setting it up. There we go. No! Watch out, R! That was not a smart choice to do. Very bad choice. Alright, let's see. Stop him. Stop him. Pick him up. Throw him. That is not throwing him. There we go. Now maybe he'll explode when he's not green. Oh, there we go. Yes! I'm doing it. I'm doing it. Oh, perfect. Oh, yes. I'm so doing this. You know what? You can stop for just a second if that's okay. Oh, I'm so happy I'm finding out how to do this. It's learning. It's a learning. I think that guy is speculating. He's like, huh, I think someone's following me. Alright, pick him up. Throw him. That is not throwing him, which is not good. Sometimes they throw, sometimes they don't. Once again, this game's in beta, so I can't complain. There we go. Unless it's meant to be like that, then I'm sorry I insulted you. Let's see, will he explode? Yes, there we go. One more hit should do it, knowing platformers. Let's see, let's stop you. And then, stop you. Pick him up really quickly. There. Have him. I don't think that's going to accomplish it. Yep, that one was too far away. Okay, one's following me now. Watch out. Watch out, myself. Wait, that actually hurt him in a sense. Oh, I died? Seriously? Okie dokie, I'm back. And I've got him down to two hits. I actually did it rather quicker than I did last time. I'm so proud of myself. Puh, puh. There's a hair in my mouth. What the frick happened to life? Oh well, anyways. That should be the final hit, yes! Sorry if the editing was a little strange. I seriously just cut this part. But anyways, that is a golden cube. Oh, look how majestic it is. Let's pick it up. Woo! Oh, she doesn't seem super happy about it. Oh, there she goes. Peace! Yeah! Alright, cool. Back to the hub. Would I like to save? Yes, I would, once it pops up. I don't know how this drill works. I did it in 2 minutes, at least when I came back to where I was, so that's pretty good. I will save my progress, and I'd like to thank you all for watching this in the description, and, in the description. I was going to say outro, but it's not going to be there for some reason. In the description, you can go to the link of this game to the Steam community type thingamabobber for the green light, and if you can please support this game, put a yes if you like it. That gives it, you know, more of a chance to get greenlit and all that kind of stuff. And definitely check out what this game has in store. My channel will have this in the future for sure. I have another video or so coming up with this game, so that ought to be cool. If you want, like, share, comment, all that kind of stuff. Not necessarily to, you know, support me, but if anything, support this game. I really want this game to get out there. It has so much potential. And it's so much fun, too, and I love platformers, so if you could support this game in any way, shape, or form, that's just fantastic. And once again, I'd also like to thank Alfredo for sending me this game from Rainy Night Creations, sorry if I'm messing that up. It'll be in the description once again, so if my blabbering crap mouth won't do it, then the description will definitely fill you in on all the information. But anyways, thank you guys for watching this video, and see y'all next time.